Hello, we are launching IFL Markets over here. So this is the first screen that appears on the IFL Markets. You can see the home screen over here on the dashboard of the IFL Markets. There are different values of Sensex, Nifty, Bank Nifty, currency and gold. You can see the price of the Sensex 29,000 and the change from the previous day over here. There is 0.99% and 290 is the change in the price of the Sensex. Then you can see in the indices, there are different indices that are listed on the Indian markets, Nifty, Sensex, BSE 100. You can expand this list and see the different, all the indices over here, CNXI, BSE, Midcap, etc. You can click on that to get to the different constituents of that index. You will get all the company names which are there in the BSE Midcap, their LTP and the percentages in them. You can go back and see for the commodity, same thing. There are different spot prices for all the commodities listed over here and the change in the spot price from the last previous trading day. Then similarly for the currency, all the major currencies are listed over here and the future and the far future prices, the LTP and the change from the previous day you can see on the dashboard over here. Then going down, you can see the market movers. You can click on the market movers. You will find the different options that you can track. You can track gainers, losers, 52 week high. Similarly, you can also check FI activity, what is happening, how much FI is investing in the market or markets. Click on the gainers will give you the data, which are the gainers for the day in the NSE. So you can see the Indian Bank is the gainer, is the highest gainer today. It's LTP 285 and the percentage is 9.69%. Then similarly for other options over here. In the short mode, you can see only gainers and losers. We'll select the gainers and losers. So you can see the most gainers, Indian Bank, ACC, Torrent Power, and the most losers, Dish TV, Ajanta Pharma, Lupin, etc. You can expand this to get the whole list of gainers and losers for the day. So this will expand the list, right? And you can select the, some options from the drop-down, quick drop-down given over here. You can select all-time high, 52-week high and low volume, topper, upper circuit, and lower circuit over here. And this will give the relevant values. Similarly for the derivatives, you can track option chain, most active index options, price gainers, losers for the in the derivative segment. From here, you will get the insight about which derivatives were trending today, how much change, percentage change happened in them, etc. So this is a quick access to know what's happening in the market. Then similarly, you can expand this list to get the full list of price gainers and losers. You can also change what you want to see. For example, you can also track future OI gainers and losers as default on the dashboard and you will get its value. Over here. Then at the bottom we have the news section. Also on the dashboard we have this buzz screen. At the buzz, the latest happenings in the markets get updated. We update the latest news, what to watch out for, and different stocks which maybe have gained so much, or there's something news in the market which you can take action upon. Those all things are updated over here, and we have different quick access button at the bottom, search button, my reports and watch this over here.